Karm back together with this group again after, of course, last year's eventful summer activities. But they are now seeing some younger faces in. How do seeing these new girls in change sort of the dynamic of the group?
I think it just, you know, brings a new energy to the team. It's always great to have new faces and new minds, and like just to see the potential of this sport in this country is amazing. So, you know, for us as older players, it's nice to obviously have the core together, but at the end of the day, it's about the future of the game, and we have to balance the two, and it's nice to have some great potential players that we can work with.
And John's obviously made no, you know, bones about it. There needs to be the next generation developed. By the time 2015 rolls along, a lot of you guys might be nearing the end of your careers. What do you sort of say to this young talent, knowing that they're next?
Well, I think it's more about kind of, you know, living the example of what it has meant to us to be on this team for 10, 12 years. You know, there's definitely traditions that happen within the team. There's a standard of behavior, professionalism, on and off the pitch. So we want to be the example of that to leave the next generation. As it evolves, of course, into their own thing, I know generations change, but I think the core of this team and the values of this team need to be shown by us on a daily basis.
And a lot of these girls probably grew up watching you guys play, not only sort of at the senior level, but that under-19 tournament that was in Canada as well. What's it like when they come into camp seeing probably the girls they looked up to?
You know, it's funny, some of them have outwardly said that and had this response where, you know, I'm sitting in the room with some of my idols, and, you know, Christine St. Clair for sure is what we've all looked up to, you know. We've looked up to her growing up, so it's really cool to hear that excitement, because we live in our own bubble, you know, and we don't think of ourselves in that way. So it's really neat and cute to hear the energy, and like again, it's just very innocent and fresh, and I think it just livens the group up.
And obviously, I have to ask this now: your thoughts on the rematch as they're billing it?
Yeah, you know, I understand it's a rematch, and there's no doubt about that. I think for us, it's more about performing the best that we possibly can. We all know our roles individually. We know how to help each other on the day. We want to perform well for our country with a lot of heart, and hopefully put together an inspiring performance. That truly is our goal. A win. We haven't won in 12 years. A win would absolutely be out of this world. So we're going to go for it always. But this group has, you know, a lot left in our hearts, and we're going to go for it on Sunday for sure.
Thanks a lot, Cam.